The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE. The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match. Swinging neck breaker. Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Neck breaker.
Very nice.
This is going to take some power here. Look at this strength. Absolutely impressive. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
Brock must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
The challenger eating up some damage.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Swinging neckbreaker. Here we go. Beautiful.
That is just insulting.
Neck breaker. Wow, Brock waylays him. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize. Well-executed suplex. Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Uh-oh. Locked and loaded.
Here comes the big dog.
Superman punch. Such determinate.
Reigns sizing up the target.
A championship level move.